It's Christmas time at the White House. Just released video from First Lady Melania shows the halls filled with festive decorations. The theme for her final holiday season at the White House is America the Beautiful. Each room has its own color scheme, and the Christmas trees are adorned with crafts made by children from all 50 states. Kate Anderson Brower, author of the new kids book Exploring the White House Inside America's Most Famous Home, says she is impressed with this season's display.
The White House Christmas decorations this year are very Christmassy. I mean, they're red, they're green, there's a lot of evergreen, there's a lot of gold, very traditional Christmas decorations, very different from what we've seen in the past.
The decorations are being hailed as a home run following negative reaction to her red Christmas tree showcase 2 years ago. The unveiling comes after an event-filled Thanksgiving weekend for the Trumps.
The White House Christmas tree lighting ceremony set for Thursday, but because of the pandemic, it will be viewable only online.